shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. What would you rate yourself on a scale of 1 through 10?
A 10.
You think other people agree with that?
I don't care what other people think. Confidence is key, period.
Hey, bro. What would you rate this girl on a scale of 1 through 10?
What the fuck? That look like a fucking lizard.
Oh, my God!
Number 12. Cock.
My memory I knew today, but then I found out that Mickey was gay. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. Oh, Mickey, you're so fine. So fine, you blow my mind.
So, you finally arrived. What the hell are you wearing?
I'm so sick of 17. Where's my fucking teenage dream? Someone tells me one more time. Enjoy your youth, I'm gonna cry. And I don't stick up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me more. All I did was try my best. It's the kind of things I did. I'm relentlessly obsessed.
like to thank you for stopping by on such short notice.
You really don't have to thank me.
I can't imagine how her passing has affected you.
It's affected all of
us. Aw, did you hear that, guys? They're so upset that I'm dead. I know my daughter was your best friend, so I need to ask a favor of you.
Of course, anything, yeah.
Would you be willing to unlock her phone for me, please? Bitch, you better throw that phone the fuck away!
Maybe I wouldn't do anything per se.
Excuse me?
I don't even know her password.
Yes, bitch! Lie! I know you know her password.
How about this? I can wash your car, I can clean your house.
That's right, bestie, bribe. Bribe your way out of this. Why won't you just unlock her phone?
There's just a lot on there that I feel no parent should see.
Such as, please don't say another word.
You know what? I'll unlock her phone for you, but you just have to promise me you'll at least let me delete her Snapchat and her Safari search history before you look at her phone.
Okay, fine. You can delete whatever you think would be unappealing to me, as long as you just unlock this damn phone.
Okay.
Do you guys all see this? That's my bitch right there. That is literally my
bitch. Stop swearing.
Sorry, God.
Or wish I off myself instead, wish I was never born. I'm just Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser, God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo, who you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself.
Type of bitch you don't give a fuck. Falling in love.
Your diary. Go fuck yourself.
Reflecting.
Well, stop! It's annoying to hear you screeching your silly woes all the time.
Why are you still here? You leave with Fia on weekends, but then you stay around the house despite everything.
I like tormenting you. I want to keep reminding you of what you did.
I know what I did. I would feel bad if I hurt you, but we both know I didn't do that. You and I were arranged for one reason, to birth a precautionary heir to the Goetia family. Nothing more. I tried so many years to make it comfortable for us to have this family, but it was never enough. The only reason I have endured your constant insults and cruelty was for that girl to have a normal life. I cannot do this anymore. I want you out now.
What do you mean? Out.
I mean out! Out of this palace, out of my life! We are getting the divorce!
How dare you! What do you think the rest of the Goetia family will think? And drill for them?
I don't care what your arrogant brother thinks!
Denial is a river in Egypt! Your husband is gay!
BBC, that's the type of shit that make a bitch TTD. She's resplendent, so confident. Lesson, lesson, lesson. I realize I'm hypnotized. Lesson, lesson, lesson. Lesson, lesson. Is she divine? Is it the wine? Lesson, lesson, lesson.
Hi, Dad.
until I arrive.